So, when the feathered freak lifts the cake, the string's released, dropping a bag of flour onto his head. He staggers back, trips over the wire, and it's straight into the baked beans. He tries to get out of the baked beans, grabs the towel, and pulls the custard onto his head. And it's all caught on camera. I'm sorry. Oh, they're going to love this when animals do the stupidest things. It'll be the easiest £500 ever. Now to get the bird.
Next time, WBemu.